This is a question from HTML. The default character encoding in HTML5 is UTF-16, UTF-32, UTF-8, ISO 8859-1. So what is character encoding? Character encoding is key to crack the code, i.e. it's a mapping between bytes in your computer to characters in character set. Default encoding character for HTML5 is UTF-8. Option C is the correct answer for the question. For HTML4, it was ISO 8859-1.